Rosita from Rosie's Rules. She's Rosie's kitty cat sidekick and best pal.
Come here, you little puffball.
She has a lot to talk about. The brand new show Rosie's Rules, streaming free Monday, October 3rd on PBS Kids.
This Halloween,
check out all the tricks and treats waiting for you inside the PBS Kids Games app.
All right, we're gonna need costumes.
Dress up with your friends from Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood.
Terrific choice, neighbor.
Or make up your own spooky stories with Xavier Riddle's Story Creator.
Didn't see that coming.
And hang out with Arthur for some Halloween fun.
I bet this was all DW's idea.
It's all on the free PBS Kids Games app. Download today.
Splash and Bubbles is made possible in part by the National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Mexico, should we fly by airplane or sail by boat? In order to decide on the way that we should ride, gonna raise our hands with pride, we'll take a vote. We'll take a vote, we'll take a vote. That's the thing to do, let's take a vote.
Let's take a vote.
It's the fairest way for all to have an equal say. We want to count on you, so let's all vote.
Let's all vote.
We'll take a vote, we'll take a vote. Together, me and you, we'll take a vote.
Let's take a vote.
Wanna count on you, so let's all vote.
Hey everybody, time to get to know PBS Kids Nature Show.
Onward and onward, tally, tally ho! Onward and onward,
the Nature Cat.
Tally ho!
Check out the PBS Kids series with that outdoor explorer extraordinaire, Nature Cat.
Weekdays on 13 PBS Kids.
How do your favorite PBS Kids pals explore the outdoors? They head to the beach.
It's a tiger stripe seashell.
Discover flowers.
Oh, they smell really pretty.
And give the dog a bath, or at least attempt to.
Whoa!
There are lots of ways to head out and explore.
Woo-hoo!
Find out your favorite.
Okay, you're on.
For adventures with all your friends, all in one place, stream now, free, on PBS Kids.
You're watching 13 PBS Kids. Woohoo!
What do you like to do?
I'm Madison, and I like to name the bones in the body. Stirrup, mandible, clavicle, humerus.
What do you like to do?
Hello, folks. It's me, the conductor. Today, Big Dinosaur Week continues when the Pteranodon family meets another big dinosaur, Apatosaurus. So come on along with me on the dinosaur train. All aboard!
This program was made possible by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you!